I want to talk to you today about an effective way to get paid if you are a subcontractor or contractor and struggling to get paid for a job that you've done. My name is Boyd Rolfson, and I'm an attorney with Robinson & Henry. When you're a contractor, subcontractor, and hired to do a job, whether it is a brand new job or remodel or a refurbishment, oftentimes you do work and have struggled getting paid either from the contractor or from the homeowner. One effective tool that you have in your tool belt is what we call a mechanics lien. And you can file a mechanics lien in order to help you get paid. A mechanics lien is something that's filed on the property where you've done work. Now you can file a mechanics lien whether you've done work or even if you've just provided materials to that job site. And what a mechanics lien does is it puts a lien on the property that makes it so the property owner cannot sell or refinance or do any transaction on the property until you get paid. So keep in mind the mechanics lien as an effective tool to get paid in these situations.